What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Denise.Rodri. Today I have a quick voiceover for you displaying the new Bellami hot brush. I don't know about you guys, but sometimes I get dressed and after I've styled my hair into curls or straight, I just don't like how it looks with my outfit. That means I have to change my whole hairstyle. This is the new Bellami Miracle Smoothing Brush. Heats, smooths, and styles your hair. Heats up to 450 degrees Fahrenheit, so please be careful. Also has a digital screen with the up and down and the power button. So to start off, I always section off my hair. I did put in my extensions that are actually 18 inches. I believe these are the silk seam. After I section off, I like to go in with my brush and brush through any knots, and then you start. I really like taking my time because I feel like when I use these heat brushes, being patient is your best friend. Look how smooth it ended up coming out. I honestly was super impressed because I haven't had luck with these heating brushes, but this one was actually pretty convenient. It heated up extremely hot, so it allowed me to only have to run the brush maybe twice, if that. And you guys can see here, I keep sectioning off, running the brush through any knots, and then continuing with the Miracle Smoothing Brush. At this point, the extensions are pretty straight. I'm running the brush through one more time, honestly, to just give it a little extra heat, but it really doesn't need it. You guys can see how even the ends curled in a little bit as I curled my hands. Whenever I want to brush through any knots, I make sure to hold the top of the extension, as you can see that I'm doing here, just in case any clip might be a little loose. You don't want to pull as you're brushing through and pull your hair out, so make sure you don't forget that step. I've been a fan of the Bellami brand for quite some time now. I just feel like their extensions are such good quality. You could see here how I'm literally pulling through with my brush and I'm not pulling out the extension, which sometimes would happen with other brands just because the clip wasn't as strong. But look how beautiful this brush left these extensions and my hair. Super silky smooth, and I haven't added any product on top of my hair. So for it to have that much shine is crazy. The Bellami Smoothing Miracle Brush truly made this process quicker for me because when I do have to change my hair from curls to straight, usually it takes me a while and I have to use multiple products and tools. I usually have to blow dry through the curls and then use a flat iron. So the fact that this brush is just doing 2-in-1 and this quickly really surprised me. I didn't expect for this video to be so fast, but the brush honestly made this process so much quicker. Again, remember, the more patience you have, the better it is. I left this clip in real time so you guys can see how slow I actually run the brush through. That's how it gave me the best results. And when I joined both brushes like this, it helped. I was also able to run the brush through this way without burning my scalp. I now use castor oil, put it in my cuticles, and just run my hands through my hair. This is how I add that extra nourishment, as well as blending in my natural hair with the extension so it can look more natural. Next, you can grab whatever edge control in a toothbrush or whatever brush you like and just lay down those baby hairs in the front to give you more of a sleek look. And we're done. This is the final product. I am completely obsessed. I think I was most impressed by the shine that the Miracle Smoothing Brush leaves behind, even before adding any finishing product, and the volume. It just makes your straight hair look blow dried from a professional salon, and I'm here for it. Alright guys, so I hope you enjoyed this voiceover. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I love you guys. See you soon.